dictatorial method to pass over 300 changes to Argentine law, taking away workers' rights, devaluing workers' wages, taking away tenants' rights, expanding the rights of landlords, attacking the right to protest, and opening Argentina even further to U.S. imperialism and even further to the IMF. He's also opening indigenous lands to further lithium extraction from U.S. corporations and U.S. imperialism. No.